Welcome aboard the Los Angeles Metropolitan Transit Authority's 1129, operating on the Pacific Electric's line to Long Beach. We have just left Pacific Electric's 6th and Main Street station in downtown Los Angeles, and we're proceeding down the viaduct to San Pedro Street. It's now final. This rail service will be discontinued in the next 10 days. On April 9th, 1961, buses will be substituted. Ironically, the Long Beach line was Pacific Electric's first line, built in 1902, and now it's the last line. Coming up is 7th Street, where former Los Angeles Railway, now the LAMTA's narrow gauge lines, J, R, and S, cross. Turning onto 9th Street, heading for the four tracks, which is private right-of-way, all the way to North Long Beach. There's the new Santa Monica Freeway under construction up ahead. Santa Monica Airline branches off here at Amoco Tower. Slauson Tower is where the Santa Fe's Harbor Line crosses PE's Whittier Line and branches off to the left. Our two-car train consists of former Bay Area Southern Pacific interurban electric cars, affectionately called blimps. It came to the PE during World War II. We're now approaching 103rd Street in Watts, where the former Watts line ended. Watts Line performed local service on the outer tracks of these four tracks. Watts is where the Santa Ana, Torrance, and Redondo Beach lines branch off. There's the Watts car house on the right. Our next stop is Compton Boulevard in Compton. On the left is the Dominguez Junction substation. The San Pedro line branches off here to the right. Over the Long Beach Freeway. Followed by the single track bridge over the Los Angeles River. Coming up is North Long Beach, where the private right-of-way ends.
The street we will be running along is Long Beach Boulevard.
The former Newport line branches off to the left. (Laughs) There's the Long Beach Municipal Auditorium across Ocean Avenue. Avenue is the last passenger stop on the line, but we will continue on past the Morgan Yards. We must leave you now. It's been a pleasure having you with us today on one of the few remaining trips on the last electric interurban lines in the western United States. The once great Pacific Electric era in the Los Angeles area is about to end.